was the National Security Agency, the organization responsible for intercepting foreign calls and messages, listening in on Al-Qaeda prior to 9/11? What role did the NSA play? And are we any safer today? Surprisingly, the 9/11 Commission never investigated the NSA's role as fully as it did those of the CIA or FBI. Surprisingly, the 9/11 Commission never investigated the NSA's role as fully as it did those of the CIA or FBI.
Vice President was not a happy. The Vice President was not a happy man. He emphasized the fact that the administration was attempting to be cooperative with our investigation, providing us with a very large amount of material. That the understanding was that it would be handled with discretion. I told him those were we appreciated the cooperation that we had received. It has been improving as this process moved forward, and that we understood our responsibilities and were and shared his deep distress and concern whenever those responsibilities were not met, and that we would meet today as we did at 1 o'clock, consider what options to take and initiate action. We have done so by writing the Attorney General asking that he initiate an investigation.
Do you consider what was reported to have been a damaging leak in the way that the White House is portraying?
Well, it was a leak in the sense that it was classified information that should not have been publicly disclosed.
I want to speak to the question that you just asked. I'd be happy to face the cameras. Thank you. The question was just asked was, is the leak damaging? That's a very important question, and I'm not going to comment one way or the other because there are terrorists listening, I am sure, and I don't want to do anything to aid or abet them.